up, y'all? Today we are playing Xenon from Bali. This is an updated version from JP Salas. VPX7 physics, warmer lighting inserts, and custom lighting options, so really neat here. Also a new backdrop. Wow, you know, like, I know I've played a couple versions of this table, but I can definitely notice the upgrades. Beautiful action on the poppers. Oh my gosh. Wow, I love these blue lights. Really nice. I like how they're kind of like, they're streaming around the back glass like that. Little things like that make the experience much more realistic, even for the desktop. User.
Try me again.
Enter Xenon. Enter Xenon. Wow. Ow. So, I think a majority of this table is hitting this ramp here. Not enough power. Let's try again though. Still not enough power. Okay, let's try again. There's a little saucer back there. Ooh, that was close. Still not enough? Is it even possible? Try again. Wow, I don't know, like, I legit thought that wasn't going that time. So we hit that bank of drop targets on the right, and we got 2x bonus multiplier, I believe. There's the saucer. Their noises are really weird, to be honest. Trying to get up that ramp. I don't even know if it's possible. No way. I did better than my first time. Let's try again.
Enter Xenon.
I want to really get up that ramp. Let me see. It's a nice looking ramp. Let's see here. Love the spasticness of these bumpers. Look at that. Ooh, even the slingshots have pretty elastic. Oh, even the colors in the back glass are changing too, from like a pink. Oh, come on. just once. Let me get up that ramp.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, no, I have to get up that ramp. I just have to.
Enter Xenon.
Okay, we're gonna do it. Wow, I wonder if this is like an error in the script or something. Cause like, I don't know. It's like, I don't remember this ramp being this hard to get up. Get in there, like. I really don't know. Like, I feel like it's like too steep. Well, guys, I'm gonna leave it there. I just wanted to show you the table, but let me know if you can get up that ramp, because I couldn't, and I thought I would be able to. A couple shots that I had, it seemed like no matter how hard I, aimed, it just never went up there with enough power. So, I don't know, but this is a nice table, a nice update. Till next time, I'll catch y'all later.